Eileen Og, and that the darlin's name is up through the barony. Her features, they were famous, and if we loved her, then who was there to blame us for her? Wasn't she the pride of Petravore? But her beauty made us all so shy, not a man could look her in the eye. And boys, oh boys, sure that's the reason why we're in mourning for the pride of Petravore. And Eileen Og, my heart is growing grey ever since the day you wandered far away. And Eileen Og, there's good fish in the sea, but there's none of them like the pride of Petravore. Now Friday at the fair at Ballintubber, Eileen met McGrath the cattle jobber, and I'd like to set me mark upon the robber, for he stole away the pride of Petravore. Now he never seemed to see the girl at all, even when she ogled him from underneath her shawl. And looking big and masterful when she was looking small, most provoking for the pride of Petravore. And Eileen Og, my heart is growing grey ever since the day you wandered far away. And Eileen Og, there's good fish in the sea, but there's none of them like the pride of Petravore. It went as it was in the beginning. Eileen Og was bent upon the winning, and big McGrath, contented he was grinning, being courted by the pride of Petravore. Says he, I know a girl that would knock you into fits, and at that Eileen nearly lost her wits. The epic of the Russian was that now the robber sits with his arm around the pride of Petravore. My heart is growing grey ever since the day you wandered far away. And Eileen Og, there's good fish in the sea, but there's none of them like the pride of Petravore. Oh boys, now with fate is hard to grapple. No, my eye, sure Eileen was the apple. And now to see her walking through the chapel with the hardest featured man in Petravore. Oh, now boys, this is all I have to say. When you do your courting, make no display. If you want to, whenever you just walk the other way, for they're mostly like the pride of Petravore. And Eileen Og, my heart is growing grey ever since the day you wandered far away. And Eileen Og, there's good fish in the sea, but there's none of them like the pride of Petravore.